And welcome to the video on telephony in Zoho CRM. 92% of all customer interactions happen over the phone, says the Brevet Group. With more businesses realizing the importance of providing personalized customer experiences, the need for syncing call data with customer information has never been more important. When you integrate your telephony system with Zoho CRM, sales reps can make outbound calls in a single click from within the CRM. And whenever there's an incoming call, they know if it's a prospect or someone new. They can provide the best possible information to customers and have clear context on each call. Sales managers can view reports based on call data and gain valuable insights about the performance of individuals or their team as a whole. Let's look at an example. Natasha is a hardworking sales rep in Zilker Inc. who spends most of her time talking to customers over the phone and convincing them to buy their product. She uses her PBX and CRM systems separately. On a typical day, trying to meet her follow-up quota, Natasha goes to the lead detail page, notes the number, and dials the number on her desk phone. After the conversation, she logs the call in Zoho CRM herself and enters the details of more follow-ups. On an average, she spends about 6 to 8 minutes on each call and is able to make just about 20 calls a day. And it gets even worse when she gets an incoming call. It is most probably a prospect, but she can't be sure. She makes some small talk and gets more details from the prospect. The call took her 10 minutes and the data entry 6. Alicia, her manager, is not satisfied with Natasha's performance and their overdue follow-ups piling up. So Alicia decides to integrate their PBX system with Zoho CRM. Let's see how you can do it. Go to Setup, Channels, Telephony. In the PhoneBridge marketplace, you will find over 40 leading PBX, cloud telephony, and contact center providers listed. You can choose your system from here, or if you don't find it here, you can always raise a request with your telephony provider or Zoho CRM. For the purpose of this video, let's go with Ring Central. Click on Integrate. Make sure you go through the requirements section down here before you proceed with the integration. When you're ready, enable the integration. You will be asked to authorize this integration by logging into your RingCentral account. Enter your RingCentral credentials and hit Authorize. Next, in the Preferences window, set the medium through which you want to make calls from the dropdown and save it. Let's now look at the integration in action. When Natasha wants to make a call, she goes to the Contact Detail page and uses this call icon. That's it. The call pop-up here shows all of the basic information of the contact. She clicks Open the associated deals to look for further information and jumps right into the conversation. She takes notes during the conversation and creates follow-up activities right from this pop-up. The entire thing takes a lot less time than it took while she was doing it manually. Now let's look at how Natasha attends to incoming calls. She gets a call pop-up like this with the contact information from which she learns who is calling and looks up for the associated deal information. She quickly prepares for the call and greets the customer knowing what exactly she has to say. All these calls that Natasha makes and receives are automatically logged in Zoho CRM in the Activities module. She can refer to the call details and replay call recordings for future reference. And when Natasha is on the move for a client visit, she uses the browser calling feature to make calls without waiting to reach office and make the call from her soft phone. Click this phone icon at the bottom right corner of the screen, change preferences to browser calling, and you can speak to prospects and customers through Zoho CRM itself. Natasha had fun closing 25% more deals than expected and never had an overdue call again. Alicia can view reports based on call data. For example, she can find out how long Natasha and the other sales reps spend on calls to leads or contacts, or who in her team has the most time talking to prospective customers. It's that simple. With Zoho CRM and your telephony systems integrated, you can provide a personalized customer experience over the phone and sell more effectively. Thank you for watching this video. For more resources on Zoho CRM, please visit www.zoho.com/crm /resources.